So, it's more a question of ethics. There won't be a single aspect of our daily lives that isn't influenced, or outright controlled, by the programs that you will come to create. You will be responsible, whether you like it or not. So when you dream up the next Facebook or Google, before you ask yourself if you can build your next brainchild, ask yourself if you should.
Where have you been for the past 2 weeks? Okay, I'll be right over. Yeah, just a second. Where have you been? Are you living here?
I went too far.
What do you mean you went too far? With your thesis? I don't understand.
When everybody else was grabbing OS-12, I got in. And I found something else.
EdCom. You hacked EdCom?
Blueprints and codes like you've never seen, David. I can't wait to show you.
Do you know how much trouble you're in? How much I'm in just for hearing this?
That's why I called you. I built it.
Built what?
I don't know, I've been too scared to touch it.